as your mom.
Your support was the only thing that really got her through when Steph disappeared. Then finding the body just opened that wound again, you know? Who would do this? Who would kill somebody and then shove them into the wall like a piece of goddamn insulation?
Becky, I'm sorry. You have to think, though. Is there anything she said, anybody who threatened her, anybody she had a problem with?
Nobody. Nobody hated Stephanie. She's just nice.